letting the people know that there's light, because we Christians are the light of the world. If you have the light, you don't put it under a bushel, nobody's gonna see it. My name is Benjamin A. Onyango, and I play the character of Reverend Jude. And I came to help Reverend David because he was a little bit disillusioned. He was doing a good job for the church, but he wasn't sure that he was doing a good job. So they brought me in to let him know that, hey, brother, you are doing a great job for God, and just keep it up. God's Not Dead is just an amazing experience for me, and I love the fact that we are spreading the message of God.